Use a pencil to finish filling him in. Use different pressures for varying levels of contrast. The ink outline makes the drawing look more like the manga. Here, we use some techniques such as cross-hatching, which can be seen in our other tutorials.